Welcome to Shroder High School. I'm Yanetta Harper, principal. Come on in and see why our school is so cool.
Hi, I'm Pierre Benford, a junior here at Shroder Paidia High School. Welcome to the red carpet, where every student is treated like a VIP.
Well, you just met your student guide for this story, Pierre. He made me an honorary Jaguar for the day. It's great stuff. You're going to hear more from him in a second. But you might be wondering, what is a Paidia school? Well, the teachers here are coaches. Their goal is to teach students through inquiry-based labs, seminars, community service, and also hands-on activities.
Hey, Ty, this is our sign language class. This is a hands-on activity that we were talking about earlier. Now, this is where students get to communicate with each other who are hearing impaired. Hey, another thing about Shroder is our Jaguar pride.
5, 3, 2, 1, A! Keep it going, keep it going, A! Keep it going, keep it going, A! Keep it going, keep it going, A! Everybody!
How cool is that? It's that kind of school pride that helps students achieve academically, whether it's art class or a class in forensic science.
Our students are today looking at information where they are examining shirts that they wore yesterday, finding interactions. It's called Lockhart's Exchange Principle.
Now, this is my favorite place in Shroder. This is the College and Career Information Center. I spend a lot of time here because I want to go to college.
And that's what teachers everywhere love to hear.
Thanks for coming, Channel 5. Thanks for letting us show the entire Cincinnati area why our school is so cool.